Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for another moment and join me in the word.